Vikes. Welcome back to this edition of Viking Vision.
Last Sunday, your BSU Vikings went to the Martin Luther King Jr. birthday celebration.
Let's go check it out. Last week, we celebrated the life of MLK with our fellow BSU and Montgomery community.
And I just wanted to talk about my experience at BSU. So BSU has really helped me as a man grow and become better at, you know, social skills, like speaking out in front of people, things like this.
My name is Christopher Adams. I would like to thank you all on behalf of Montgomery's BSU for having us here this evening. A little bit about myself. I'm a senior here at Montgomery. I've been a part of...
We call the spirit of those who gave us this great and mighty struggle on which to stand on. Our grandmothers, our mothers, our grandfathers, our fathers, and those who were in our family.
What's up, Vikes? We're here with Mayor Natalie Rogers. And Miss Natalie, how did you feel about seeing your community come here to get today at this event and just coming together?
Definitely beautiful to see so many people. The crowd was awesome. The performances were awesome. Really enjoyed it, and I really enjoyed the message that we need to continue to spread love, love one another, and see how far we can go. And we have not gotten there yet, so keep it up.
Yeah, thank you. And that's all for this week's episode of Vikes.
We hope you learned something new and enjoyed. We'll catch y'all next week.
Hey Sydney, what's up?
I'm just really tired. School's really draining.
Well, you should be stoked for this upcoming day off.
When is it?
Friday the 26th. First up, we got boys varsity basketball. So far this past couple of weeks, they've gone 6-0 in league, North Bay Oak, and overall 17-2. We're competing against Newman Wednesday, and then going on for league.
On Saturday, our Monty Viking wrestling team took home third place at the Dietz Winslow Memorial Tournament.
They did.
Congratulations, Vikings.
Congratulations.
Our Lady Vikes soccer team is 2-10-2 and looking forward to bounce back against Windsor this Tuesday. Be there.
Our boys varsity soccer team, they've gone 8-1-2 with 8 wins, 1 loss, and 2 ties. So far, 2-0 in league, so let's see if they can keep it going.
See you next time, Vikings.
Thank you.
Are you interested in playing intramural dodgeball?
Team signups will be on Thursday, February 1st.
The tournament starts in the gym the 4th through the 9th.
Be there.
Greetings, Vikings. Today we'll be taking a look at Improv Club. Let's go.
Hello, everybody. It's me, Jay. I'm the coach here for Improv Club. We meet in room 13 at 3:30 p.m. on Wednesdays. A little bit about us. We are a club that's been here for a very long time, and when I was a student at Montgomery, I was president of it for a few years. And now that I've moved on to the JC, I'm back here to coach. So what we do is improv, and that is just acting, but without a script. So in the scene that was recorded for this bulletin, you get to see our lovely actors go up on stage and perform something they all think of off the top of their head, and it usually gets pretty wacky and hopefully pretty funny. That's the goal.
All right, my name is Max Bessire. I'm a senior here at Montgomery High School, and I'm the president of the Montgomery Improv Club as of this year. I have been a member since freshman year, and I can attest, this club, best club on campus, very fun, very entertaining. It builds a great sense of community among the members, and I really think that, I mean, if you got some free time, Wednesday is 3:30 to 5.
We hope you enjoyed this segment. Have a great rest of your week. Goodbye.
Hey Vikings, there's a basketball game this Saturday against Miramonte at 4 p.m. Be there.
There's also a basketball game on Tuesday, the 23rd, against Maria Carrillo at home at 7:30. Be there.
Hello, and welcome back to Montgomery Wildlife, and in this week's episode, we have a special bulletin.
Today we'll be talking about the crabapple tree, one of the many flourishing trees on our campuses. Now let's get into some fun facts about them. They have an average lifespan of about 40 to 60 years, but the oldest recorded crabapple tree was around 1,000 years old and given the name, the ancient crabapple tree. They grow from April to May. They can most commonly be found in temperate regions like Kazakhstan, Russia, and China, but can also be found in some parts of the US. And surprisingly, they are edible, and most are shocked out about that. So don't be afraid to try them out. And that's all. Thanks for watching this week's bulletin. I'll catch you next week. Later.
Hi Vikes, there's a girls' soccer game the 25th at 7 p.m. against Korea.
And there's a girls' basketball game on the 26th at home versus Newman at 6. Be there!
It's that time of year again, folks. The MHS Alumni Foundation invite you to their 9th annual Polenta Feed and Fundraiser on Saturday, March 23rd, 2024, from 5 to 9 p.m. in the Presbyterian Church of the Roses. For $40 per person, you will get a meal that includes an appetizer, polenta with meat or marinara sauce, salad, bread, and dessert. You can reserve an entire table for 8 for $320, and there is also a to-go option available. To purchase tickets, go to polenta24.eventbrite.com or mail your check to MHSAF at P.O. Box 1581, Santa Rosa 95402. Please be sure to include your name, phone number, and indicate whether you want the meat or marinara option. For more information, contact Jerry at 707-303-7091. Come join the Vikings of yesteryear as they support the Vikings of today. Once a Viking, always a Viking.
Happy New Year, Vikings.
The question of the week is,
what's your childhood dream job?
I'm going to be honest, I just want to be a stockbroker.
I want to be like my man Luigi, I want to be a cop.
When I was a child, my dream job was to be a doctor or a lawyer, but as I grew up and became an adult, I'm actually doing my dream job. I want to work with kids and help them, advise them, help them accomplish their dreams or their goals after high school.
Hi, my dream job is to be a teacher, but underwater, because I heard about like schools of fish.
My dream job is to work for the GOAT, Stephen Curry.
My dream job is to be a sports therapist on a basketball team in the NBA.
What's your dream job? See you next time.